stock market's done really well since I've been in the United States Senate. I hope most people increase their net worth, you know, 3.8 times. That's what the S&P index increased. So, you know, the fact that I've gone up only double, I've way underperformed the market because I turned my marketable securities into cash so there could be no charges of conflict of interest. So I have no conflicts of interest. I'm not aware of any other member of Congress that has done that.